be checking. Today we'll be checking. We're be. ま夜中見つけたフークランパン、その昔人形見出したロシーとか全然ちゃんけパパラッチのハリウマン。 Today we'll be checking out another song from Miyashita Yuu, Unknown Mother Goose. Well, before we check out the song, let's check out a little bit about lyrics. The lyrics is pretty deep. From the English translation that I got, it's somewhere in between about trying to find love and not knowing how, and then eventually finding the courage to give love. Because from what I'm checking out, it seems that the chorus from the start and the end chorus has two different meanings. But I can tell from some of the lines that is in the lyrics, a lot of people are going to feel this, especially people who are a little bit lost in life. But from those words, it does build up my excitement to see how Miyashita Yuu is gonna pull this off. He, to me, has just taken Vocaloid to a very specific style that only he can do it. So when you talk about Miyashita Yuu, man, there's some kind of specific standard to it. But I'm not so sure so far have I ever checked out an original song of his, or if he even has an original song. Maybe he's just a cover artist. But we're gonna find out how much love this song has. Also, if you relate to this song, you have to show some love for the button, for it may not be with us any longer. Subscribe and like this video because Fade to the Button review at 5,000 subs. So subscribe now and then let's bring up the button. Y'all know what it's gonna do. So Miyashita Yuu, Unknown Mother Goose, here we go.
Wow, there's so much vocalization here, man. It just feels so different when he's using his chest voice. Because we're so used to his whispery voice. There it is. Wow, I love the chaos, man. Wow, very short on voice, man. There's gotta be at least five vocal lines going on. This is actually a very chillax song. Wow, he's like singing in front of me at the side and then on the side. Wow, this guy always pulls it off.
Oh, I gotta listen to this in a city, man. Nighttime, with lots of building lights, and preferably in the winter.
あなたなら何を望むか
part is. I've lost track what is the chorus and what it isn't. He always pulls it off. And it's not just pulling it off like another circus act, but his songs have so much going on in the vocals. We know there's a lot of tricky instruments that is going on, but just having the whole layer of vocals sitting on top, it takes your mind away. Every time I try to listen to Miyashita Yu, I can't help but just want to figure out every single part. I've been listening to Volswap from day one until now, and I'm still discovering new stuff. But this is a whole new level. I do not know how many vocal tracks there is on a single part. He could be using his head voice, his harmony, a different register, panning it on a different ways, some being a filler. That is just crazy. Meanwhile, the music itself is pretty cool. The whole part where it escalates and it just goes chaotic. Whoa. The last time I hear this kind of sound is Killing in the Name Of. And Killing in the Name Of only have 3 instruments, but this, I don't know how many goes into it, because just the vocals alone is a lot. But then all of a sudden, just going all chill out, but the sound is still full. This is the kind of song I really want to be drinking with. Pass me a strong zero, because this is much needed. Or recommend me any other Japanese music that you think I should be checking out. Subscribe and like this video, because Fade to the Button review at 5,000 subs. So subscribe now. And if you want to support me on this channel, you can go to patreon.com/avajapan and stuff us up with onigiri, lotus with ramen, or fatten us with sushi. That's where we'll get the energy to make you a guaranteed Japanese music reaction of your recommendation. Also, don't go to avajapan.com, because maintaining a website is difficult. And until then, I'll see you again when we check out another Japanese music.